Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I feel really bougie. This is my March favorites video, and I never was able to do a February favorites because I had a moment of lack of motivation and it just never got to me, you know. The motivation never came. So basically some of these things are kind of like February, but I'm not gonna say they're February, just you know, go with the flow. I don't know, there's not really much for March favorites. I don't know why. I guess I didn't love a lot of things, I don't know, but I'm really big, like my focus on these videos I feel like is music. So if you like new music recommendations, this video's for you. But like on the side of other stuff, this video is not for you, because like I have a books tab and eventually I'm gonna start recommending books for you guys. But the thing is, I've been reading the same book since January, and it's really annoying because like I'm actually a really good reader, but for some reason I lack motivation in this book. I'm not even gonna tell you what book I'm reading because I'm embarrassed, because I know it's an actually good book because I saw a review on it and it was good, but for some reason it hasn't clicked with me. Like, it's good, but it has its parts where I just can't. And it's one of those books where it goes from future to present, and like, ugh, I hate that so much. It bugs me. I don't know why. I get confused at times. Anyways, despite all that, let's just get in with the video and tell you guys what I like in March, what my favorites were. So I'm gonna start off with YouTubers, like last time I think I did that. And I really hope I'm not saying the name wrong, but this is the only YouTuber I have in this list, so it says a lot. But I really have been liking Jenna Phipps videos. She posts like thrifting videos, and it is so amazing. She was kind of more like February, but I'm adding it here. But I like spent so many days just rewatching all her thrift videos because I found her. I haven't known her for long. I found her recently and I just watched all her thrifting videos, and they're just so nice. Like, I don't know what about it. It just makes me happy, and like it fulfills my thrifting cravings when I can't go, you know, when like I want to thrift but I can't go. I don't know. I just really, really love her videos. So she's really cool and I really like it. Anyways, that's all I have for YouTubers. Oh, before I do music, actually, I have a singer that I really, really been enjoying, and like he got me through March and I'm so happy. His music is so relaxing. I'll play a little bit of it. But Sir Was, I think that's how you pronounce it. Literally so amazing. Let me play you a few stuff from him because it's just spectacular. This song makes me feel so good and I can't even explain it to you. I just enjoy. Another song from him. I'm just gonna start crying. No, I'm just kidding. But like this song, where is it? It's from his 2019 playlist. It's the last song, and this song brought so much clarity into my life. It literally gave me the answer to life. I sound so stupid, but yeah, this one you guys might not like it. I like it because I have like a personal connection with it. I don't know. I wanna go where the wind blows before the pain froze. That lyrics hit hard. Hit close to home. I'm just kidding, but no, I'm not kidding. Actually, I don't know why I said that. It's really good. Listen to him like for relaxing. I don't know, I feel like this music is good to listen to when you're reading or trying to fall asleep or studying anything. I don't know, but I really like calming music like that. So if you like it, you should listen to Sir Was. That's my like artist recommendation of the video. Also, Kid Cudi, he's gonna be in every video. Listen to Kid Cudi. Guys, I literally like, I always like Kid Cudi. Well, not always. Let me rephrase. Ever since my friend introduced me to Kid Cudi, I've liked Kid Cudi. But recently, like the past couple weeks, he's in my brain 24/7. I can't get him out. He's stuck in my brain. And Speeding Bullet to Heaven recently has like cured so much of my issues. So yeah, cool. But I'm not gonna play Kid Cudi's music because I'm gonna get copyrighted. Well, I'll play some, but like not like how. Just go with the flow, guys. I'm everywhere. Kitchen by Kid Cudi. I love dancing to that. Sorry, I literally cursed. I don't think I really do that often. My bad. Sorry. No, guys. Kitchen by Kid Cudi. We're gonna have a blast. Are you ready? You best be ready. I'm about to jump on the bed and start dancing. So get up. Get up. Dude, I dead ass want to kiss Kid Cudi right now in the freaking mouth. Sorry. Yeah. Next song. I feel like I'm gonna just act like that didn't happen. Next song is Flashing Lights by Kanye West. Hello, cool flashing lights. Okay, this song, such a good song to walk, like. If you're walking somewhere and you need music, I would walk to Flashing Lights. I don't know why. Like, I really don't know why. It's just a good song to walk to. Like, I played it the other day while I was walking to my friend's house. And I felt like such a bad bleep. You know, like, I was like, look. Thank you, Kanye, for that one. That was spectacular. I need water. What the frick? No way. Do not die on me. Why did you do that? Why on earth did you do that? Next song is Kamikaze? Kamikaze? Is that how you pronounce it? I'm so embarrassed. I feel like I'm pronouncing these songs wrong. This song is by Omar Apollo? Kamikaze? Why am I laughing? Literally. Okay, anyways, I like this song. I like the beat. The lyrics makes me laugh. It's just a fun song. Damn. I didn't really know you was freaky, though. I smell like Cheerios. And you got a little Fimbio. With the password, you just froze. Don't you? I don't know. I like that song. You do you with what you do what. You do what you want to do with this song, okay? You figure out if you like it or not. All right, moving on. Last song. This is an oldie. Not an oldie, I'm just kidding. This song's from 2015. I'm acting like it's like from 1920s. Lottery by Callie Uchis. I don't know how to say her last name. Callie Uchis. I don't know. I've been liking Lottery. I like this whole album. And it makes me really happy, and I can relate to the song. So let me sing it for you. If I told you I was yours, you'd probably label me a bore. Maybe I'm just trying way too hard to keep you. You're an angel and I'm blessed, so I am trying to do my best. Want you to know how very nice it was to meet you. So those are my songs. I'm sure there's so many more, but if I added them all, this video would be like 24 hours long. And I'm sure you guys wouldn't want to waste your time on that. But I don't know. I have Apple Music and all my playlists are public. So if you're interested in that, like, I'll give you my username. Or I can just put it here, huh? I don't know. Whatever. If you want my username, I'm going to put it right here. No one's going to add me and I'm going to get sad. But, like, I have playlists if you want to listen to them. They're not great, but, like, I don't know. I feel cool if you add me. And I'll follow you back because I want friends. I want to stalk people. Like, what are you listening to? Let me see. I want people to stalk. Sorry. Anyways, our next tab or, like, section is the last one, actually. It's products. So that's it. After this, we're done. You guys are done with this video and you guys can do your thing. Again, I don't got much for this. So, I just haven't been liking things like I used to. I don't know. So the first thing is this brown eyeliner that I got from Target. It's brand NYX. I'll show you so that you can. I'm shaking. Oh, don't look at my nails. I should have painted them. Can you see? It's shade brown. And I actually used this in a video where I got ready for no reason. And so if you watch that, this is the eyeliner I used in that video. It was really nice and I really like it. And I think it's such high quality. You don't even have to get it in brown. I think it's such a good eyeliner that you could get it in black if that's what you prefer. I'm wearing black eyeliner right now, but it's the Maybelline one. I think I put it in my January favorites, but it's not this brand. And to be honest, the next time I buy black eyeliner, I'm probably going to buy this brand. I don't know why it's such an easier applier. Like, here, let me show you how it looks. It's so easy for some reason. I don't know, like, why. But it's way easier than my other one. So, that's all I have to say about that. And then my next product, which I guess, I don't know if it's considered a product or not. But my Valentino perfume. So, basically, my sister got me, like a perfume thing for my birthday back in October. It's been a while, and like we kept putting it off getting it because like it basically what she got me is like this box of perfume test, and you pick out which one you like better. And so I got the Valentino one, and it smells so freaking amazing. And even though I can't really smell because of COVID, I remember how it smelled before I had COVID. So yeah, it smells really good, and I definitely recommend this perfume if you're interested in like trying out new scents or whatnot. So yeah, that's basically all I have for you guys in this March favorites. Hopefully for April, I'm like more out there, and maybe I'll set myself a goal to read more books, and then next time I can tell you all about good books. But yeah, so far that's all I have, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope that you open your doors to new music, because music is the way to my heart. And not that I want you guys in my heart, but I just think everyone should listen to good music, because music is so good. I literally could like die without music, and I just have to listen to music at all times. I go to sleep with music playing. It's who I am. Music is definitely who I am. It sucks that I don't sing good, because if I did, I would definitely be a singer. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys liked it. I already said that, but go ahead and subscribe to see me more. Me being annoying. And give my video a like. Yeah, please. And then comment down below anything you want. I don't know. Give me some recommendations for books. Yes, that. Give me a recommendation for books, like good books. I like, here, let me tell you my likings. I like romantic plus mysteries, so like suspense romance. I love that shit like so much. Anyways, it doesn't have to be both. It could be romance or mystery, or romance plus mystery. Other than that, get it away. No, I also like fantasy stuff, like mythical, majestic, fairies, shit like that. Give me it all. Just give me anything. I don't know. At this point, like, I'm open to anything. Bye, guys. Have a good day.